A guy that probably went under the radar in North Carolina was defensive tackle Sylvester Williams. It's just mainly due to the fact that he quit football after high school, then went to junior college, and then arrived at North Carolina. But what I love about Sylvester Williams, he's got a very strong lower body. He plays with a low pad level, and he's a wide body as well, so he can fill gaps, and he's a nightmare for offensive tackles to move off the football. Being 315 pounds, he is surprisingly quick off the snap. He's got a quick first step, and he uses his hands to his advantage. You look at that swim move. Offensive linemen cannot keep up with the quickness of his hands, and that allows him to get in the backfield and disrupt the running back and the quarterback. One guy he reminds me of in the NFL right now is defensive tackle Terrence Knighton with the Jacksonville Jaguars. He was also not a big recruit coming out of high school. He went to Temple. He had to create his own path to the NFL. When he got opportunities to make plays, he did. And that's exactly what Sylvester Williams has done at the short time in Chapel Hill. But the one thing that set Sylvester Williams apart, in my opinion, is his hand. You look at his swim move. You look at the way he gets off, he slaps offensive linemen's hands away, creates separation, and then uses his low pad level to get to quarterbacks. And that has a lot of upside in coaches' eyes for NFL potential.